Thank you. Oh no, 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 no! Not these guys again! They all came after me?
For all the time of Marcus's inhuman experiments, Bruno Gate realized what sins he had committed. In this universe, he came to repent for the sins much earlier than expected.
What the? What's going on here?
Are they no longer alive? Do they have no more souls? Oh, thank God. I hope they can't hurt me now. Okay. I gotta get out of here.
Lord, what's going on? What do I do? Where do I go? Oh, I know. I'm leaving this town. Far, far away from this whole damn thing. Who is that? Better answer. It can't get any worse. Hello?
You survived. Great. Now listen carefully, Edison. I know what's going on here. I was in a lab before it was abandoned, and I know who killed all the workers downstairs. His name is Marcus.
Who are you? How do you know me?
Call me Christopher. I found out the building was going to be demolished. Then I got information about you and what your position was. You're the night guard and you saw them, didn't you?
Them? You mean those creatures? Yeah, I saw them. But what was that? Why did they try to get to me every night? And what was that flash?
I'll tell you later. But that's not the point. We need to stop Marcus, or something terrible will happen to this world.
Me?
We, yes. You have to get into my house to get the equipment, the map, and so on. Without all that, you won't survive, and you'll probably get lost under the lab. We need to act as quickly as possible.
Oh. Okay. I'll sneak into your house.
Great. The address will be in the message.
So, Christopher found himself a new ally. How it was... Oh, Edison. Yes. I will have to make a lot of effort to get rid of them. Edison is heading towards Christopher's house. I have an idea. I need to follow him. After all, he survived the spirits. Impossible! Such a tenacious asshole. You brought this on yourself, Edison. I go to extreme measures.